Okay, almost there. This is clearly not meant to be explored, but we're going to find out what it is and why this beach is so empty and it's also so beautiful. I don't know. We did it. It's so hard to walk on this ground though. Okay. I was hoping I'd be able to climb up onto this rock here, but I think there's too much water for that. Maybe, I guess I could leave my bag. There's a massive red crab. Look at the size of that. Oh. That's the danger with getting too close to the waves. You get splashed. these are not small waves either. I've already tripped over once on these rocks. Well, I think I'll climb. I want to climb up on this rock here. I don't know if I'll be able to.
If you don't like heights or danger, then I'd advise you to watch tomorrow's video instead. I think it was alright. The rocks were very grippy. You know, they were the sort of ones that you can sort of stick to, in a way. The most dangerous part was actually the bottom bit where the rocks were all slippery because they were underwater.